No!
Come on!
Flick! Flick! Flick!
Oh, he's around!
He's off! He's back!
Oh, he's crouching!
What's he doing?
He's weaving! Oh, he's weaving in the basket! Oh,
he nearly won it!
Let's go!
He nearly won it!
He's got a defuse!
He nearly won it!
Oh, he's got it. He's got it.
He has got it. Fucking hell. So what happens now, Sam?
Tres le empiezan a pujar por Sapo. También revisa Cemento porque es donde mataron a su compañero. Johnny queda uno contra uno. Avanza a poquito. Agachado. No lo vio pasar Johnny, pero me parece que sí lo vieron a él. Se reposiciona. Retrocede. Le traba la cabeza. ¿Dónde se metió Johnny? Dice GT. Lo está buscando por todos lados y no lo encuentra.
Ay,
y Johnny viene de arriba.
¡Clavio! ¡Le erró el tiro!
No lo conecta. Salta. Lo va a buscar. ¿Qué?
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 ¿Qué haces? ¡Desquiciado! ¡Te va a caer!
No twist went down. The fact that he still took that space, I love it. And this is Nico just getting absolutely punished. You will not be going bomb train anymore, Nico. You will be going around. And that's a frustrating way to get blown up. And that reaction right there.
W with the backstab. Fnatic with their 14th round. And Contact with one last stand by to try and keep themselves in this game.
Sometimes I feel like JW.
Who is Lincoln?
Hey, bye, father.
Já pegou?
Deixa eu ver. Não, não peguei, mas eu achei ele uma gracinha.
Assim,
a gente
falou
dele hoje.
Falou dele hoje? E aí, Lico? Falou dele hoje.
Ele é.
Tá, você pega?
Eu pego.
Não, vê, assiste assim.
Que isso?
Ai, olha aqui que é Lico longe.
Ai,
esse daqui?
Não, mano, tá
eu já peguei
vídeo,
também. Eu amo! Amo!
Amo!
Do nada!
Aqui, aqui.
Eu amo!
Cheio de sete!
Tô apaixonado! Coração,
ele mandou pra ela, tô apaixonado!
Nossa, mas é muito tempo isso!
Gosto!
John Vlogs! Caralho, Nicolau, das três, duas você pegou e uma quer? Pode?
É, eu não...
Caralho!
Não era eu, não.
Again, Flusher with the troll gun, and now he's pulling the troll face. They can smell it, Henry. This is going to be a comeback victory for Fnatic, unless G2 Esports pull something incredible out of the bag here.
Well, it looks like it's all gone wrong. They're on the wrong bombsite once again. They group up, and they'll give it one last go here. In they go into the lion's den, and Brolan's waiting for them, mowing them down with the creek here. Almanac will pull one back, and they're doing a good job here. The T's are jumping into the crosshairs. I can't believe what's happening. They could actually pull this one off. One player remains as Crims sits on the C4. About 15 seconds remaining on this bomb. Three versus one. He's got a prime position. I don't think they're going to check it. Where are the CZs, boys? You've got to pick up the pace. This is it. Tournament life on the line. 0-2, G2 making their way forward. As silent as you like, they found the kill. Do they have the defuse here? We might be going to overtime. The bomb's going right down to the minutiae. And no,
it's going
to happen. Fnatic knockout G2 in the Bob Major 2020. Is that enough for you, Rich?
Yeah, control. He even got a lurker going.
Big entry
well,
for Keith, oh, though. Big entry for Keith, though. Got to kill the doorman. Trade him. Oh, he gets Malta's two Malta like, round of his
Malta
life.
Malta is sick. Malta is sick. Like,
can he get
Malta
three?
Is actually
no way.
Sick.
No way is he going to get three. Shoot, there's someone next to him, right?
He's letting it, mate. He's buying time. He's letting it go down.
Oh, he's turned round. He's going to sneak in on him.
Oh,
he's in. He's stuck in.
He's going for the ninja.
Mate, the trigger discipline,
mate,
though.
What is happening?
And he's tapping it. He's sticking it. He's sticking it.
What?
Oh, my God. And he wins, mate. Oh. Absolutely bang. Malta does it again.
An unreal play.
W jakim internecie wy streamujecie?
8.
I masz normalnie pulhada na...
No co to jest?!
A co? Nie wiem, właśnie miałem 720p podobno i 3000.
Line up from Woxic, mate. He's just got him, like, look at this, it's trigger discipline. It's perfect. Spring control.
Oh, that wasn't bad.
What a transfer. What a transfer.
I reckon Maiden wins this, calling it out. I reckon
last
he wins
one's
this somehow.
Get a defense,
I reckon he wins this somehow. Oh, something going mad's gonna happen. He's timed it well. They're not gonna look up there. He's doing it! He's gonna win! He's gonna win! I told you he's gonna win! I told you he's gonna win!
This time.
Is the time?
This time.
Is the time? Oh, yeah,
That's a highlight.
Fresh.
Alex Fosher has a nade.
Oh my god, he does. If he does get the right timing, Hooks, he does well onto Golden.
That made low no longer as much of a threat. 8 seconds, if he can deny that plant. Oh, he's going to.
He's low.
He's done it. He wins the round with the nade alone. There's no time. Just like that, the Pokeball comes back with a vengeance, as does Brolin's Deagle. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Roy's got $100.
Oh,
dies after time as well.
What the fuck? Someone's just joined the game.
It's like, what was it, fucking back in 2014? We're gonna have to restart that, are we?
Yeah. Yeah, probably. Hang on. Need to bring Davis in.
I shot you a DM, by the way, Sam. There's a guy called Zool who seems to be a fucking wizard with CS. Like, he's the guy who did, like, the whole Halo conversion mod for it.
Yeah.
If anyone would know, it would probably be him for, like, actually changing them to aim at heads.
Yeah, it is embarrassing that you join a game and then die to a bot.
Which, to be fair, I don't even know if this is malicious. It might, he might have joined right.
Mogą przejechać środek.
My ten mid odpuszczony mam.
Środek już mi wyjechał, ale mu skasowałem od tym sytuacji, to jest bot. Bo podłączykiem jeszcze.
Rampa wyszła przez smoke'a.
Ja dam wam flasha, to będzie.
Nie, nie, ja mam.
Nie, ja wam dam flasha.
Nie, ja dam, spokojnie. Dobrze. To ja dam jednego i lecę.
Dobrze.
Obsłużymy cię, Izak.
Też. No, Piotrek, na entry.
Już dałem, musimy coś działać. Tak.
No to go. Smoke, flashback. Daj flasha.
No, o, biało mieli.
Wiesz tam, kurwa, nie pysknij.
No, go zgasił. Było tak?
Chciałem
ale ten gość był na galerii chyba, nie?
Tabor.
Nie wiem.
Dopóki nie tego nie zabijesz, to nic nie wejdę do meczu. Ty musisz zabić, bo ja nie mogę patrzeć na to. Jak no, patrzę, ja odpalam tabelę i nie mogę. Muszę klawisz sobie wziąć chyba.
No to ten mecz możesz wyciągnąć taba w ogóle. Wyciągnij z tego tabera ten mecz może.
Ja nie mogę, zero, że się to tak na mnie działa.
Za wojnę Gewa niech się tam wygryzie.
Spokojnie bije rekord na tej mapie teraz.
To ja wrzucę ci Digla, co? Pistolce.
Nie, no Digla to jeszcze coś.
Flaga, która pojawia się po prawej stronie ekranu, to właśnie przed 11 rundą chwila zadumy, chwila pauzy, aby przypomnieć o 123 latach, kiedy to Polska nie istniała na mapach. Ale już możemy wracać, chociaż oczywiście idea jest taka, abyśmy się cieszyli z tego, że po raz kolejny jest, powiedzmy, tak jak być powinno i myślę, że można by tutaj cytować wiele tekstów piosenek, ale jest jeden, który mi wyjątkowo pasuje i który pewnie z perspektywy osób walczących niegdyś za Polskę teraz byłby wyjątkowo aktualny. Ty to masz szczęście, że w tym momencie żyć ci przyszło w kraju nad...
Walksick making his way up speedway, so there will be a third man here to try and offer something, but it's an entire retake from Cloud9. They will not lose any player on the site. Walksick through the smoke, going fishing, catches something. The HE, that's for the bomb plant. Here's the beeps, and here comes the HE grenade. Oh my god, it's devastating! And we've got a dead keeker. The bomb's not planted just yet. The initial grenades from Virtus Pro, they were looking to plant the bomb with those, and they've come and gone. Bomb now getting planted, and it's a 5v3 retake. Still a smoke and a flashbang for S-Tag. Floppy with a kit. A lot of players moving towards this coffin position, but is there a flash for them? Walksick jumping through to take the attention of the other players. We've got Knives out as well. Alex trying to finish JMF in the corner, and Buster looking for the first frag. This could be perfect. The knife, of course, from the captain in the pistol round. Glorious from Cloud9.
Styling on him with the knife kill at the end. Walksick getting that one kill through the smoke as well, and then the nades to deny the bomb plant. That was so nicely done by Cloud9 there. Is that shot from Walksick a little bit lucky?
The M4 that got saved got dropped over to Simple, which allows him to not have to buy and save. Oh, that's sick. That is wow. Awesome. Perfecto gets dunked on top of the silo. That's a read. We know Cole love to watch.
Ja bez kluczyłem. Jeden w drabie. Idę do Elki. Rzucajcie to macie, rzucajcie wszystko. A w Pawelce.
Ja tam mam.
Paka leży. Jeszcze draba jeden był.
Leży!
Leży!
Kurwa, leżeć!
Jeszcze AWP jest w belce.